So that's Ouroboros. I fear for the world if that ever gets out.
God damn it, Wesker. He's actually serious about destroying the entire planet. Shova!
Okay. When Jill said Wesker was planning to spread Ouroboros throughout the world.
He's planning to use this to spread it. Wesker! There he is! Come on, let's go! Jill! Are you alright?
I'm fine. Don't worry about me. Just listen carefully. There's something I need to tell you. Wesker's superhuman strength. It comes from a virus. But the virus is unstable. In order to maintain a balance, he must inject himself regularly with a serum.
So if we cut the supply of serum, he loses his strength?
Affirmative. But he just took a dose, so it's gonna be a while before he needs another one.
Damn.
Listen, Excella said that the amount administered has to be precise. So if he injects too much, it should act like a poison. I think she used the serum label PG-678W.
PG-678W?
I'm gonna try to find a way to escape. You need to find that serum. Excella always kept it with her, and in an attaché case.
Jill! Come in! Jill! Shit.
Chris, this is it.
Let's give it a shot.
A bomber equipped with missiles? He can't fly around in that without getting shot down. Oh, God.
Exactly. The plane can't get shot down. If it does, it'll initiate a biohazard.
It's just like Jill said. He's planning to spread this virus worldwide.
Thank you. a grenade.
Take this.
Take it.
Roger.
Come on.
Roger.
You grab it.
Roger.
Thank you.
rocket.
Roger. He'll be right back.
Doesn't feel right. I can't explain it.
Yeah, I hear ya.
Your plans are finished, Wesker.
There's no way out this time.
Don't you two ever tire of failing in your mission? You've really become quite an inconvenience for me.
If we take advantage of the dark, we might actually hit him.
There's no point in hiding. You're merely postponing the inevitable.
I've got you now!
Is that all you have? Ah, there you are!
Rocket launcher!
Found you!
Chris, I need a warhead!
There's no point in hiding. You're merely postponing the inevitable, Sheva.
Chris, I need a warhead! Every time we shoot, he dodges. Fighting in the shadows might be our only chance.
Ah, there you are. Only a handful of humans truly matter. Everyone else is just so much chaff. So now,
I'll get the rocket launcher.
And with Ouroboros, I can finally...
Chris, I need a warhead.
Only those with superior DNA will be chosen by Ouroboros. Only those fit for survival will be allowed to carry their genes into a new age.
And let me guess, you're the one that's gonna rule this new age, right?
Your struggle is over! In hiding. Is that all you have? Let me clarify. And even kings bow to gods.
A god? I think he's completely lost it.
He never had it to begin with. We have to stop him.
Postponing the inevitable.
You're merely postponing the inevitable. Your struggle is over!
You grab it!
Roger.
Chris! I need a warhead!
There's no point in hiding.
Come on!
Postponing the inevitable.
Hurry!
It seems I may have underestimated you, Chris.
Save it, Wesker. There's no one left to help you now.
I don't need anyone else. I have Ouroboros. In less than 5 minutes, we'll reach the optimal altitude for missile deployment. Ouroboros will be released into the atmosphere, ensuring complete global saturation. Your feeble attempts only delay the inevitable. The entire world will be infected. A new Genesis is at hand, and I will be the creator.
Leftovers.
Estimated
you
time
know what we
until
have
missile
to do.
Deployment. Three minutes.
All right. I'll go for the override
Estimated
lever.
Time until missile deployment.
Cover me.
3 minutes.
You'll pay for that.
Hang on! Take it!
Roger! Don't be reckless!
You grab it!
Roger!
Should have killed you years ago. Chris.
your mistake. It's over, Wesker!
Over. I'm just getting started.
Going to judge us? You get all your ideas from comic book villains?
Chris! explode.
Not to you!
That was for our fallen brothers.
Myself wondering if it's all worth fighting for. For a future without fear? Yeah, it's worth it.
You